got my settings right for the stream. Yeah, hopefully now it should save them to me so I don't have to keep checking them. Yeah, I've had to restart the map. It wouldn't let me back on, so now I'm restarting it. So, yeah. So yeah, tomorrow I am thinking of streaming Jedi Fallen Order, the new game. I do play on PlayStation, and they have released it for PlayStation, I think for the January sale. So, yeah. Also, you can get Farming Simulator 19 for free on, you'll never believe it, on the Epic Games website. The Epic Games website, the creators of Fortnite, they've released it for free. On their website, so go check it out if you do want to get it. Just thought I'd say that out. I'm not sponsored, not anything. So just thought I'd say that. So I'm buying that. I'll sell that. I'll buy that. See, I've got that much left. What's ideal for it? What's ideal for this map? I would say that this combine is good for the Massey Ferguson. That's my cultivator. Don't know what to do. There's my cultivator. Oh yeah, I need a drill, wouldn't I? This 210 horsepower that needs, so that's going to, yeah, so probably that 240. Got that. Does need 180 though, so I'm also gonna get in the JCB fast track. What else am I gonna be getting? Can I get this one? Not. Sold Massey Ferguson. Skidster. Old Massey Ferguson Skidster. Buy a white for it. I'm still thinking of what I need. I need mowers. And I'm probably gonna have to take out another loan. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna have to take out a loan. Okay, got full. Full thing. Oh yeah, I also need to do the settings again, don't I? Where's the baler? So that I probably got it. There it is, John Deere. 12,000. That's a solid baler because it's cheap. So, oh, there's a chrome one. Nah, I'll go with this one. So yeah, I'm gonna get a car as well. I'm not gonna use that. I will get some down the car, don't you worry. Don't you worry. I wish. I'm not like, I can't. Park that there. Time to get in. This is a nice car. This is a nice car. This thing attached to it. It's taking the oil off the ground. I'll zoom in. The wheel's not even moving. You know what, I'll just get rid of that, you know? Not rid of the truck, no. I'll get rid of this 500 series. But I do kind of want to change the color to that, I do have to say. Because white's... Yeah, no, kind of. Ooh, that one was close. That was close, I did. Can I hit it? Is it in there? Though? No, it's not, is it? It's all the way on the back, damn it. No, this is kind of the only way that I still can. I can't fit down there, I know. I can see. I can fit down there. It's just. How I challenge it. That's the question. Boy, if only you could reverse like this in real life. It kind of would help me, but in the same way it wouldn't. Right. So now I've got that in position. I go over there and customize. Main color, I'm going to make it jet black. Sick. Customize for 1,000. Here it is. Okay, right. Okay, so if you do like the stream, if you are liking the stream, then don't forget to like, subscribe. I'm not gonna like do it that much, but you know, once every stream won't hurt. Bro, this is a nice truck. This truck is nice. Yeah, do leave a comment. If you are enjoying it, do leave a comment. Flip. Now I have to take the Reapers. Got a really sharp turning. Let's just see how sharp the turning circle is. Huh? See how sharp it is at turning. It's not here. It's like one where you have to go like super sharp. It's this one here. I hate this one. Oh, but that does it perfectly. That does. I like this. I'm gonna drive this a lot. I might not drive it too much because, like, I'm mainly gonna be in the, I went through a bush. Oh, you did not know this thing. One bad thing about this is it does not have good slowing down. Like, it doesn't have that good slowing down. Like, half the time there, like, 3/4 of the time, I was putting my foot on the brake. So unless that's something with my steering wheel, which it probably isn't, and it isn't, then I don't know. But, yeah, good to see my streams all sorted. Do tell me if you do see any faults in it. And then, yeah, I'll try ironing them out after the stream. And there's a gate there. I saw it and I'm like, nah, that's not gonna, nah. This is just, oh, this is overgrown. Okay. There's another mate. How many gates is there? Okay, this one opens. Okay, there is already a car there. I do know that. But you know, I'll just. Oh yeah, I forgot about the farm silo. And I forgot about that house. This is just a backyard shed, you know. Let me place it. I'll live with the sheep then. Nah, so I'll just live with the sheep first. First, I'll just live with the sheep. this is gonna be fun trying to get them. Okay, it's good. It's good. Good. Mahindra. This is what we're gonna be going on with him. Well, yeah. Many less, you know. It is a fun. 60 miles per hour is not bad at all for this. Just like belting down the road at 60 miles per hour. I want to see this. I'm turning circle. Jeez Louise. Is this even possible? I've just driven inside a house. Butchers. Hello. What? Is one of her not? I'm not actually streaming. Oh my god, this is weird because I usually stream it. Yeah, I am on. Yeah, hello. That was weird. Yeah, don't turn that corner at 60 miles per hour. Lesson learned. Okay, let's go. Well, I'm still gonna turn that corner there at 6 miles per hour, obviously. If I can make it 60. Yeet! Okay, that one was okay. If I actually stuck to the speed limit, it would have been better. Right, now I'm just gonna stick to 34 and 30. Yeah. Oh, this is gonna be fun going up the lane. I'm just accelerating that lane again. Okay, this is gonna be fun going up the lane. I'm just gonna full throttle it up the lane. Just full throttle. Full throttle, this is. This is full throttle. Full throttle. Holy. And there we go, that's the point where I crash. Nothing stays forever. Now I'm just being silly now. Alright. So yeah, I'm just gonna be driving around the yard with it. It's gonna be real helpful because if say like the sheep need like a new a square bale, but then I don't have it, I could just chuck this in. So like if I say I come to own like the cow farm and then I'm out of hay bales here and I can't make any. And I can't be bothered to make any. But then I've got a ton over there. Just take this over there, load it up, drive back. And it's easy. Easy as. Oh no, I know this. Here comes the actual good part, because now I can turn one field into arable. I've already got, basically all I want is one arable, two arable, and one grass. That's all I really want. Two arable, one grass. You'll probably be seeing JC machines quite a lot. I like the JC tractors very much. I do really like them. They're probably my favourite. The 4220, the one that I'm driving now, probably my favourite. Or one of my favourite tractors in the game. So smooth. The textures on it is just amazing. The textures on it are just absolutely amazing. I love it. I love every single bit of it. And I love the horsepower on it. 235 horsepower. 235 there. It can take like 6 meter drills, it can take this 9 meter. Put this 9 meter cultivator. It's 180 horsepower. So you just got to do it. It's 35 horsepower off of taking a 9 meter drill. It's just so good and so clean. Like, top three tractors, this is coming second. Like, I mean, like, in third place. So, like, this is my top three setting. My TV just turned off. My TV just turned off. Okay. Don't know why. I'll be back to you after this short break. Okay, I'm back. Just trying to see if my stream is still there. Hopefully it is. Yeah, it's still on. It's still on, mate. It's still on. Yeah, mate. Love it when my TV just turns off for no reason whatsoever. Don't you? It's just my TV turns off. So. Top three favourite tractors, as I'll get back to. Probably Massey Ferguson 7700, the Massey Ferguson that I have. Then JCB 4220. And then, I can't actually pronounce it, so I'm just going to show you. My favourite tractor in the game, let me find it, is the Aerion X-Aerion. That. Basically, it's just that, because 3-point hitch on the front, 3-point hitch on the back. It's just a real well rounded. Imagine like it is basically that, except it's made by Class. It's a lot bigger and has, yeah, it's basically that but bigger. Like, imagine that, and then you look at that. It's basically the same. It is basically the same. And you can turn the cab on it, so it's really good for silage. Trailborg, Mitas, Michelin. Mitas, narrow tires, twin. Like, you can get fucking narrow tires on this. You could do your spraying with this. Standard, wide tires, twin tires. 530 horsepower, it can go up to. It's just overall just so good at everything for number one spot. That's why I love it. And it's just quality. I don't know which one to choose. I think I'm going to do that one around the back, because it's not that big. I can get more grass out of that. So, yeah. Whichever one I can get most grass out of, I'm going to leave. And I'm going to do the other one. So, this one. I remember a point where, like, we used to just be able to drive straight through the gates. Like, just the sound of that, it just sounds so good. It sounds so realistic. Like, you hear that sound in real life. It's just so, and it's just really nice to see that Giants have actually put effort into the sounds. Even they put effort into everything, just the sounds, like the sounds of the engines, the sounds of the machinery working. It just makes it that a little bit better. No, not that little bit, a lot better. It just makes it a lot better how we can, like, you know how we can just pick up on these little things and go, well done Giants, you thought about it. I don't know, tell me what you think of the game. Do you like the game, or do you think FS21, when it comes out next year, is going to be better? Because FS21 isn't coming out till next year now. It was meant to be coming out like around October this year, but it's not, because the newest consoles are coming out. They won't release it until they come out, because what's the point of releasing a game and when there's like new consoles coming out, what's the point of releasing it? Because all it's going to do is just mess things up for you, because then you're going to have to try convert it over to PS5 and like Xbox and stuff. So there's no point, so I can see why they pushed it back. Yeah, tell me what you think of the game. Do you like it? If so, do you leave a like and go home. You don't have to if you don't want to. So I'll probably do this, then I don't know what I'm gonna do. So yeah, tomorrow I'm gonna be doing the Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order stream. Gonna be doing that. Yeah, I have already completed the game. I just thought, because that was when I wasn't really thinking about streaming that much when I got it. So I've already completed the game. I know what's going to come, but, like, you know, jog my memory a bit. I haven't been on it for, like, a couple of weeks now, so pretty much forgotten it. I can remember that all the planets that we go to, I'm not going to say any, so because I don't want to ruin it. But yeah, I do remember that, because why wouldn't I? So yeah, tomorrow you can expect a stream on Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order. So like, you know what, every Sunday I'll do a Jedi Fallen Order stream until I complete the game. Once I complete the game, then I'm going to move on to another story mode game. Then we'll move on to another story mode game. And then I'll complete that and just move on. You know, just do it like that. I just do it like that. So like, yeah. So yeah, you can still expect Star Wars Battlefront 2 things from me, but you know. I think I did miss a big chunk of this. Of the actual field itself out of here. Thought I did. So that's getting folded up. That's all folded up. What I'm actually gonna plant that with, I don't know yet. I know that field down there, field 53, that's nearly ready to harvest, so hopefully like next stream I'll be able to harvest. And next stream I'll probably be able to harvest it. So yeah, I think I'll park the JCB up and then just you know, just around the corner here. I'll get into the Render. I'll take a quick drive down to the field. Yeah, down to field 53. Yeah. No, no, what could happen? Never know what could happen. So yeah, just taking a drive around the area. It seems to be somewhere. I think you can open the gates in this map. I mean, if you could. Good. So yeah, there's a house there. Yeah, we'll need to apply touch fertilizer to it. Might spray it again before. In fact, should we just do it now? You know what, nah, I'm just gonna get a self-propelled one and make the easier one. I'm trying to find one. Nah, you know what, I might as well not. But at the same time, I just want to, so I am. I'm just gonna get... So now I'll find this sprayer. How much does it have? 5,000 litres. Okay. 1, 2. So yeah, I need an application of fertilizer. Go take this back up to the yard. So do tell me if you do like my setup for the game. Do you like my setup? Do tell me, that'll be very good so I can understand what you guys want to see. And yeah. Should be good there. Predator. Well, that just goes. Well, if I go on it, it's just. This is just me testing it. If I go like this, can I fill out this actual fertilizer? Oh my god! be mining. Good. Never knew that. Okay, so I can fertilize and spray at the same time. So I've got solid fertilizer and liquid fertilizer in the tank. Do you tell me if, what do you want to see? Like, do you want me to do Farming Simulator 17 or 19? I'm honestly preferring 19. 17 I will do. Well, 17 I will do offline. I won't stream it, I won't make videos off of it. That's okay. But if you want to see me do Farming Simulator 17, then I will. But I don't think it won't be, like, it won't be as fun for me. Might not be as fun for you as 19. It's just 19, it's got modern tractors, and it's not struggling as much. And it's more for me suffering. It feels slow. It just feels really slow. I don't know why. It's really slow. I'm just gonna go see if there are any fertilizing jobs. Like with liquid fertilizer or solid fertilizer. How about both? Is there any? There is. Field 38. I can do. Field 38, where's that?
Probably it's probably over in blind.
I'm probably just being blind here, you know. Yeah, I could do that. Yeah, I'll accept that job. I'll go do it now, you know. So no one is there. That can do with fertilizer. Yeah, a couple of extra thousand. Never hurt anyone. has a massive, like, reach. Actually, like, how big is that reach, though? 27 meters, that is. 27 meters. So, yeah, I'm doing this field, and then I'm doing my field. Needs doing by the time I am. It's even, like, if it's not harvest ready by the time I do it. But, yeah. Right, so how much am I actually getting from this? Oh, 4,000, okay. Right, 4,000, nearly 6,000. Bro, why haven't you drilled that bit yet? You need to drill that bit. What are you doing? If that was a worker that did it, you've got a really bad worker. Yeah, that's a everything done. So now I'm just gonna go up and down the field. Quite a big field this. Quite big. It's quite a big field, you know. I wasn't expecting it to take this long. I thought it'd be done probably by like 2 strips time. I'd probably be, don't think I'm done, but obviously not. I don't get why the fertilizer isn't going down. Oh, I think it's like when the liquid fertilizer runs up, then it goes to fertilizer. Well, like the bits at the side are like quick and then the bit down the center. But maybe. Okay. So this is like this half the field done. It's completely done. Not doing any more of it. After this. I know I said it was finished, but... collect that. Nope, not doing it. Nope, not doing it. Nope, not doing it. Okay. Oh, okay. 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 Okay, guys. I've got to go now. So yeah, hope you did enjoy this. And I need to find a place to pull in because yeah, no, I'll just pull in there. No one uses it. Yeah, I'm coming. So thank you. Okay, so thank you for watching. Thank you for watching, and leave a like, subscribe. And I'll see you next time. Bye for now.